You have installed React Native in previous parts. Now you are going to make your first Hello World app with React Native. Like we are going to test an iOS simulator, open index.ios.js. Enter Hello World text and change text color from styles. Enter color property with the red value. Change the text. Now we must save the changes. Then go on a terminal and enter React Native run iOS command. It will launch the iOS simulator, like you can see. And you can see the result. Your hello world in red. Now you can change your code. For example, put the text in blue. Don't forget to save the changes in your editor. Then click on Command and R keys on your keyboard to reload changes. That's all.